सर्वेभ्यः हृत्पूर्वक नमस्काराः वेलकम टू क्लास 86 ऑफ लर्न टू चैंट भगवद गीता वेबिनार सो वी आर इन द फाइनल चैप्टर ऑफ द गीता द 18th चैप्टर मोक्ष संन्यास योगः वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द फर्स्ट 20 वर्सेस एंड वी आर गोइंग टू टारगेट कंप्लीटिंग अराउंड 10 टू 12 वर्सेस टुडे So welcome to all of you and welcome to our panelists. We have three panelists now, Ishu, Priyadarshini Bhagini and Suvarna Bhagini. Welcome to all of you. Hope all of you who have joined newly also have received the link to register for the assessment. So please do so. Please do not postpone till the last minute. Please register right away. And if you have any doubts, some of you have emailed me and I've replied also to a few of you. So if you have any doubts, please feel free to reach out. And I hope the registration process has been simple for you and you did not have any problems to register on the online form. Let us begin. गुरुरेव गतिर्गुरुमेव भजे गुरुणैव सहास्मि नमो गुरवे न गुरोः परमं शिशुरस्मि गुरोः मतिरस्ति गुरौ मम पाहि गुरो नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरयेत् वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचाणूरमर्दनं देवकी परमानन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं पार्थाय प्रतिबोधितां भगवता नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन ग्रथितां पुराणमुनिना मध्ये महाभारतं अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्बत्वामनुसन्दधामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणीम् नमोऽस्तु ते व्यासविशालबुद्धे फुल्लारविन्दायतपत्रनेत्र येन त्वया भारततैलपूर्णः प्रज्वालितो ज्ञानमयप्रदीपः मूकं करोति वाचालं पङ्गुल्लङ्घयते गिरिं यत्कृपातमहौ वन्दे परमानन्दमाधवम् सर्वोपनिषदो गावः दोग्धा गोपालनन्दनः पार्थो वत्सः सुधीर्भोक्ता दुग्धं गीतामृतं महत् शान्ताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनयोगिभिर्ध्यानगम्यं वन्दे विष्णुं भवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथम् यं ब्रह्मा वरुणेन्द्ररुद्रमरुतः स्तुन्वन्ति दिव्यैस्तवैः वेदैः साङ्गपदक्रमोपनिषदैः गायन्ति यं सामगाः ध्यानावस्थिततद्गतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यै योगिनः यस्यान्तन्न विदुःसुरा सुरगणाः देवाय तस्मै नमः। धृतराष्ट्र उवाच धर्मक्षेत्रे कुरुक्षेत्रे समवेतायुयुत्सवः मामकाः पाण्डवाश्चैव किमकुर्वत सञ्जय। A quick recap of the verses which we have learnt in the previous class, that is verses 11 to 20 of the 18th chapter. Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha Atha Ashtadashodhyayah Moksha Sanyasa Yogah नहि देह भृता शक्यं त्यक्तुं कर्माण्यशेषतः यस्तु कर्म फलत्यागी सत्यागीत्यभिधीयते अनिष्टमिष्टं मिश्रं च त्रिविधं कर्मणः फलं भवत्यत्यागिनां प्रेत्य न तु सन्यासिनां क्वचित् न हि देहभृता शक्यं त्यक्तुं कर्माण्यशेषतः यस्तु कर्म फलत्यागी सत्यागीत्यभिधीयते। पञ्चैतानि महाबाहो कारणानि निबोध मे सांख्ये कृतान्ते प्रोक्तानि सिद्धये सर्वकर्मणां अधिष्ठानं तथा कर्ता करणं च पृथग्विधं विविधाश्च पृथक् चेष्टाः दैवं चैवात्र पञ्चमम् शरीर वांग मनो भिर्यत कर्म प्रारभते नरः न्याय्यं वा विपरीतं वा पञ्चैते तस्य हेतवः तत्रैवं सति कर्तारं आत्मानं केवलं तु यः पश्यत्यकृत बुद्धित्वात् न स पश्यति दुर्मतिः यस्य नाहंकृतो भावः बुद्धिर्यस्य न लिप्यते हत्वापि स इमान् लोकान् न हन्ति न निबध्यते ज्ञानं ज्ञेयं परिज्ञाता त्रिविधा कर्म चोदना करणं कर्म कर्तेति त्रिविधः कर्म संग्रहः ज्ञानं कर्म च कर्ता च त्रिधैव गुणभेदतः प्रोच्यते गुणसंख्याने यथावच्छृणुतान्यपि सर्वभूतेषु येनैकम् भावमव्ययमीक्षते अविभक्तं विभक्तेषु तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि सात्विकम्। We have learnt till here. Now let us begin with the 21st verse. Neha. पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम् सॉरी आई हैड नॉट अनम्यूटेड फ्रॉम माय एंड यस नेहा
राम 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 पृथक्त्वेन तु पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्, पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्।
नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्,
नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्, नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्।
वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु,
वेत्ति सर्वेषु भू, वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु, वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु।
तज्ज्ञानौ विद्धि राजसम्,
तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्, तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्।
यर प्लीज नॉट पृथक्त्वेन, थ इज महाप्राण, नाना भावान भा इज महाप्राण, पृथक अगेन थ इज महाप्राण, विधान ध इज आल्सो महाप्राण, वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु भ अगेन इज महाप्राण हियर, तज्ज्ञानम विद्धि ध इज महाप्राण। सो प्लीज नोट द महाप्राणास क्लियरली, अ लॉट ऑफ देम इन दिस वर्स। पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्, नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्।
पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्, नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्, पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्, नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्।
वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्,
वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्, वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्।
उत्तमम्। पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्, नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्, वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्।
पृथक्त्वेन तु यज्ञानम्, नानाभावान् पृथग्विधान्, वेत्ति सर्वेषु भूतेषु तज्ज्ञानं विद्धि राजसम्।
सॉरी, लेट मी चैंट वंस अगेन। यत्तु कृत्स्नवदेकस्मिन्,
shall I only chant?
Yeah, please repeat. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yattu kritsnavadekasmin,
yattu kritsnavadekasmin, yattu kritsnavadekasmin,
karye saktamahaitukam,
karye sak तमहैतुकम्, कार्ये सक्तमहैतुकम्।
अतत्वार्थवदल्पञ्च,
अतत्वार्थवदल्पञ्च, अतत्वार्थवदल्पञ्च,
तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्,
तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्, तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्।
उत्तमम्। प्लीज नोट दिस वर्ड हियर, अतत्वार्थवदल्पम् च। सो थ इज महाप्राण, अतत्वार्थवदल्पम् च। यू कुड ईदर चैंट द अनुस्वार कंप्लीटली और कंबाइन द संधि एंड चैंट इट एज अतत्वार्थवदल्पञ्च। बोथ आर राइट। यत्
तु कृत्स्नवदे कस्मिन् कार्ये सत्तमहैतुकम्।
यत्तु कृत्स्नवदे कस्मिन् कार्ये सत्तमहैतुकम्। यत्तु कृत्स्नवदे कस्मिन् कार्ये सत्तमहैतुकम्।
अतत्वार्थवदल्पं च तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्।
अतत्वार्थवदल्पं च तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्। अतत्वार्थवदल्पं च तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्।
उत्तमं नेहा। वन्स मोर प्लीज नोट दिस वर्ड कृत्स्न कृ त स एंड न। सो प्लीज नोट दैट क्लियरली व्हाइल चैंटिंग ऑल ऑफ यू।
यत्तु कृत्स्नवदे कस्मिन् कार्ये सत्तमहैतुकम्। अतत्वार्थवदल्पं च तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्।
यत्तु कृत्स्नवदे कस्मिन् कार्ये सक्तमहैतुकम्। अतत्वार्थवदल्पं च तत्तामसमुदाहृतम्।
उत्तमं नेहा, धन्यवादः। नेक्स्ट वन इशू।
नियतं संगरहितं। अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्।
अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्। अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्।
अफलप्रेप्सुना कर्म।
अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म। अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म।
यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते।
यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते। यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते।
नियतं संगरहितं अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्।
नियतं संगरहितं अरागद्वे अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्। अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्।
अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते।
अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते। अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते।
Yes, so here please note all of you. नियतं संगरहितं अरागद्वेषतः कृतं। विसर्ग फॉलोड बाय का जिह्वामूलिया। वी प्रोनाउंस इट एज अरागद्वेषतः कृतं। अफल प्रेप्सुना, फ इज महाप्राण। अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते। वन्स अगेन द एंटायर वर्स।
नियतं संगरहितं अरागद्वेषतः कृतं। अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते।
नियतं संगरहितं अरागद्वेषतः कृतम्। अफल प्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत् सात्विकमुच्यते।
उत्तमं। नेक्स्ट वन आल्सो इश्यू।
यत् तु कामेप्सुना कर्म।
यत्तु कामेप्सुना कर्म। यत् तु कामेप्सुना कर्म
साहंकारेण वा पुनः
साहंकारेण वा पुनः साहंकारेण वा पुनः
क्रियते बहुलायासम्
क्रियते बहुलायासम् क्रियते बहुलायासम्
तद्राजसमुदाहृतम्
तद्राजसमुदाहृतम् तद्राजसमुदाहृतम्
उत्तमम् नाउ द एंटायर वर्स
यत्तु कामेप्सुना कर्म साहंकारेण वा पुनः क्रियते बहुलायासम् तद्राजसमुदाहृतम्
यत्तु कामेप्सुना कर्म यत्तु कामेप्सुना कर्म साहंकारेण वा पुनः क्रियते बहुलायासम् तद्राजसमुदाहृतम्
उत्तमम् इशु धन्यवादाः नेक्स्ट वन विहान प्लीज अनम्यूट
अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम्
अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम्
अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम्
अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम्
मोहादारभ्यते कर्म
मोहादारभ्यते कर्म मोहादारभ्यते कर्म
यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते
यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते
Please note all of you, anubandham, dha is mahaprana, kshayam, himsam, anapekshya cha paurusham, mohadarabhyate, here bha is also mahaprana, karma, here karma is a short letter, ending with a short letter, so please do not prolong it as karma, karma, please keep it as a short letter, hrasva, yattattamasa muchyate, we will again chant,
अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम्
अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम् अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम्
मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते
मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते
उत्तमम् नाउ द एंटायर वर्स
अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम् मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते
अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम् मोहादारभ्यते कर्म
उत्तमम् नेक्स्ट् वन् आल्सो
मुक्तसङ्गोऽहं वादी
मुक्तसङ्गोऽहं वादी मुक्तसङ्ग
धृत्युत्साह समन्वितः
धृत्युत्साह समन्वितः धृत्युत्साह समन्वितः
सिद्ध्यसिद्ध्योर्निर्विकारः
सिद्ध्यसिद्ध्योर्निर्विकारः सिद्ध्यसिद्ध्योर्निर्विकारः
कर्ता सात्विक उच्यते
कर्ता सात्विक उच्यते कर्ता सात्विक उच्यते
Yeah, please note all of you. Mukta Sango Anahamvadi. That is the word. But we do not chant here. Mukta Sango Anahamvadi. Avagraha Chinha. That is, it denotes Purva Rupa Sandhi. Instead of here. While chanting, we chant it together. Mukta Sango Anahamvadi. Dhrityutsaha Samanvitaha. Dha is Mahaprana. Dhrityutsaha. Next line. Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Dha Dha Mahaprana. Please note there are multiple Refa, that is Ra Kara here. Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Karta Sattvika Uchyate. We will repeat this behind.
Mukta Sango Naham Vadi Dhrutyutsaha Samanvitaha
Mukta Sango Nahamvadi Dhrityutsaha Samanvitaha Mukta Sango Nahamvadi Dhrityutsaha Samanvitaha
Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Karta Sattvika Uchyate
Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Karta Sattvika Uchyate Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Karta Sattvika Uchyate
Uttamam, now the entire verse.
Mukta Sango Naham Vadi Dhrityutsaha Samanvitaha Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Karta Sattvika Uchyate
Mukta Sango Naham Vadi Dhrityutsaha Samanvitaha Siddhya Siddhyor Nirvikaraha Karta Sattvika Uchyate
Uttamam Vihan, Dhanyavadaha. Next one. Suvarna Sudagoni Bhagini, please unmute.
Ragi karma phala prepsuhu.
Ragi karma phala prepsuhu. रागी कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः
लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः
लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः
हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता
हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता
राजसः परिकीर्तितः
राजसः परिकीर्तितः राजसः परिकीर्तितः
उत्तमं भगिनी हियर प्लीज नोट ऑल ऑफ यू रागी कर्म फल फ इज महाप्राण कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः So here we are splitting the sandhi because it is at the end of a pada. So ragi karma phala prepsuhu lubdho. So here instead of prepsur lubdho, we chant it as ragi karma phala prepsuhu. Next pada lubdho
हिंसात्मको शुचिहि. हियर अगेन द वर्ड इज अशुचिहि. हिंसात्मको शुचिहि, व्हेन वी कंबाइन द संधि, दिस इज अ सिंबल व्हिच डिनोट्स पूर्व रूप संधि, बट वी डू नॉट चैंट द सिंबल. There is no pronunciation for that. We chant it as Himsatmako Shuchihi. Harsha Shokanditaha Karta. Visarga followed by Ka. Jihva Mulia. So we chant it as Harsha Shokanditaha Karta. Rajasav Parikirtitaha. Here Visarga followed by Pa. Upadhmaniya. So instead of chanting the Visarga completely, we chant it as Rajasav Parikirtitaha. So those of you who have joined us newly for the 18th chapter, please don't get overwhelmed by these terms. As you attend more sessions, you will become familiar. Like I've always told you, please go back to our YouTube recordings. I have sent you an email with the entire playlist. So far, there are 85 videos uploaded. Today's will be the 86th recording. So all 85 videos are available. The first and the 50th session have rules of pronunciation. So the first one has some introduction, but if you want to go straight to the rules of pronunciation, you could listen to the 50th session, 50, where we have explained the Dvarnamala chart and the rules of pronunciation. So these terms will become familiar to you and it would be easier for you to learn the verses. So please do that. Revise the previous chapters with the help of recordings. We will repeat this. रागी कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः.
रागी कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः. रागी कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः.
हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः.
हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः. हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः.
उत्तमं भगिनी, दि एंटायर वर्स. रागी कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः. हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः.
रागी कर्म फल प्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः. हर्ष शोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः.
उत्तमं भगिनि, नेक्स्ट वर्स आल्सो. अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः.
अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः. अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः. अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः.
वन्स अगेन.
अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः.
शठो नैष्कृतिकोलसः.
शठो नैष्कृतिकोलसः. शठो नैष्कृतिकोलसः.
विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च.
विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च. विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च.
कर्ता तामस उच्यते.
कर्ता तामस उच्यते. कर्ता तामस उच्यते.
उत्तमम्. हियर प्लीज नोट ऑल ऑफ यू. अयुक्तः फॉलोड बाय प्राकृतः. सो विसर्ग फॉलोड बाय पा. उपध्मानीय. वी चेंज इट एज अयुक्त प्राकृतः. नेक्स्ट वर्ड प्राकृतः फॉलोड बाय स्तब्धः. विसर्ग सकार संधि हियर, सो इट बिकम्स प्राकृतस्तब्धः. प्लीज नोट क्लियरली अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः. हियर दिस वर्ड स्तब्धः, द प्रोनंसिएशन शुड बी एक्यूरेट. इट इज नॉट स्तब्धः, there is no mahaprana for tha. There is a mahaprana only for dha. So it should be pronounced accurately. And it is also not stabdaha. When you say stabdaha, you are chanting mahaprana for tha and not for dha. So that interchange should not happen. And both are not mahapranas. Only dha should be mahaprana. So this should be chanted very clearly. Stabdaha. Shatho. Tha is mahaprana. Naishkritiko. Alasaha. Again here a goes and we get the sign avagraha chinha denoting purva rupa sandhi. We chant it as naishkriti kolasaha. Vishadi dirgha. Gha is mahaprana. Sutri cha. Cha is a short letter. Karta tamasa uchyate. We will chant again. Ayukta prakritastabdhaha. Shatho naishkriti kolasaha.
अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः षठो नैष्कृतिको लसः अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः षठो नैष्कृतिको लसः
विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च कर्ता तामस उच्यते
विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च कर्तातामस उच्यते विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च कर्तातामस उच्यते
उत्तमं भगिनी नाउ द एंटायर वर्स अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः षठो नैष्कृतिकोलसः विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च
अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः षठो नैष्कृतिको लसः विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च कर्ता तामस उच्यते
उत्तमं भगिनी धन्यवादाः नेक्स्ट प्रियदर्शिनी भगिनी बुद्धेर्भेदं धृतेश्चैव गुणतस्त्रिविधं शृणु
बुद्धेर्भेदं धृतैश्चैव गुणतस्त्रिविधं शृणु बुद्धेर्भेदं धृतैश्चैव
गुणतस्त्रिव
धृतेश्चैव गुणतस्त्रिविधं शृणु
प्रोच्यमानमशेषेण पृथक्त्वेन धनञ्जय
प्रोच्यमानमशेषेण पृथक्त्वेन धनञ्जय प्रोच्यमानमशेषेण पृथक्त्वेन धनञ्जय
Once again, the entire verse, please all of you note each and every letter carefully. Prithaktvena, every letter should be heard clearly. Now we'll repeat the entire verse. Buddher bhedan dhriteshchaiva gunatas trividham shrunu prochyamanamasheshena prithaktvena dhananjaya
बुद्धेर्भेदं धृतैश्चैव गुणतस्त्रिविधं शृणु प्रोच्यमानमशेषेण पृथक्त्वेन धनञ्जय
धन्यवादाः भगिनी नेक्स्ट् वन् आल्सो प्रवृत्तिं च निवृत्तिं च
प्रवृत्तिं च निवृत्तिं च प्रवृत्तिं च निवृत्तिं च
कार्याकार्ये भयाभये
कार्याकार्ये भयाभये कार्याकार्ये भयाभये
बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्ति
बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्थि बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्थि
बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी
बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी
Here again, note all of you, pravrittim cha, nivrittim cha. So when you combine the sandhi, it becomes pravrittim cha, nivrittim cha. Instead of the anuswara completely. It is an optional rule. You could either choose to chant the anuswara completely or combining like how we do pravrittim cha, nivrittim cha. Cha is a short letter, so please do not prolong it. Karya, karye, bhaya, bhaye, bha, bha, mahaprana here. Bandham, dha is mahaprana, moksham and cha. So you could combine and chant it as mokshan cha. Ya betti, there are two thas here, betti. So please chant that clearly. Buddhihi sa, the visarga combines with sa and it becomes buddhissa. So another sa is added here, s. Buddhissa partha, tha is mahaprana, satviki. Ki is a dirgha. This tha in partha, I've told you before, partha is a reference to Arjuna. Arjuna's another name because he is the son of Pritha. Pritha is another name for Kunti. So partha, son of Pritha or Kunti. This word partha, only tha is mahaprana, not pa. So please do not interchange that. Pravrittincha nivritti. Tincha karya karye bhaya bhaye
pravrittincha nivrittincha karya karye bhaya bhaye pravrittincha nivrittincha karya karye bhaya bhaye
बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्ति बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी
बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्ति बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्ति बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी
Uttamam. So now the entire verse. Pravrittincha nivrittincha karya karye bhaya bhaye bandham mokshan chaya vetti buddhissa partha sattviki.
Pravrittincha nivrittincha karya karye bhaya bhaye bandham moksham chaya veti bandham moksham chaya veti buddhissa veti
tha is not mahaprana it is just a there are two thas there is no mahaprana ya veti
या वेत्थि बुद्धिस्स पार्थ सात्विकी
या सो प्लीज नोट दिस वेत्थि प्रोनंसिएशन ऑल ऑफ यू इट इज नॉट वेत्थि देयर इज नो थ देयर थ देयर इट इज वेत्थि जस्ट टू अल्पप्राणतस देयर दैट इज द वर्ड एंड बिफोर वी धन्यवादाः भगिनी बिफोर वी रिवाइज टुडेस वर्सेस देयर इज अ doubt regarding the previous verse I will just clear that and then I will revise all the verses for today this word here gunatas trividham shrunu that is gunatah trividham if you split it when we combine gunatas trividham shrunu there is a ta here so I think someone has asked is it trividham or srividham there is a ta there trividham three types it means three गुणतः त्रिविधं श्रुणु आई होप दैट इज क्लियर वी विल क्विकली रिवाइज द 10 वर्सेस व्हिच वी हैव लर्नड टुडे that is from the 21st verse to the 30th verse.
Prithaktvena tu yajnanam nana bhavan prithak vidhan vetti sarveshu bhuteshu tajnanam vidhi rajasam yattu kritsnavate kasmin karye saktamahaitukam atat वार्थवदल्पञ्च तत्तामसमुदाहृतम् नियतं संगरहितं अरागद्वेषतः कृतम् अफलप्रेप्सुना कर्म यत्तत्सात्विकमुच्यते यत् तु कामेऽप्सुना कर्म साहंकारेण वा पुनः क्रियते बहुलायासं तद्राजसमुदाहृतम् अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसाम् अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषं मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत् तामसमुच्यते मुक्तसंगो नहंवादी धृत्युत्साहसमन्वितः सिद्ध्यसिद्ध्योर्निर्विकारः कर्ता सात्विक उच्यते रागी कर्मफलप्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः हर्षशोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः शठो नैष्कृतिकोलसः विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च कर्ता तामस उच्यते बुद्धेर्भेदं धृतेश्चैव गुणतस्त्रिविधं शृणु प्रोच्यमानमशेषेण पृथक्त्वेन धनञ्जय प्रवृत्तिं च निवृत्तिं च कार्याकार्ये भयाभये बन्धं मोक्षं च या वेत्ति बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी.
I will also conclude with the last verse, then we can move to the questions and some certain queries regarding the assessment.
यत्र योगेश्वरः कृष्णः यत्र पार्थो धनुर्धरः तत्र श्रीर्विजयो भूतिः ध्रुवानीतिर्मतिर्मम.
Thank you all for joining. Thank you to all our panelists for today. Verse 29 requires a lot of practice. Yes, Mahodaya, I think a few verses in the 18th chapter, they require more practice. So all of you, please start practicing along with the recordings. I'm just trying to go through your questions. Regarding the mock tests, the details will be sent later. We are not going to send an email regarding the mock tests right now. Only after the registrations close, that is on April 2nd. Only after April 2nd will we be sending the schedule of the mock tests also. Tataha kritam, whenever visarga is followed by ka, we do not chant the visarga completely. It is called a jihvamuliya. We chant it as tataha kritam. So half visarga, we do not chant tataha, we chant it as tatah kritam. 25th verse, what is the doubt? Let me just go to the 25th verse of the 18th chapter. अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम अनुबंधम क्षयम हिंसाम अनपेक्ष्य दिस वर्ड इज अनपेक्ष्य च पौरुषम मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत् तामस मुच्यते. अगेन भगवान इज डिस्क्राइबिंग इन द प्रीवियस चैप्टर यू नो भगवान डिस्क्राइब द थ्री क्वालिटीज सत्व रजस एंड तमस. He is continuing to describe in some of the verses in the 18th chapter these qualities of sattva, sattvika, rajasika and tamasika gunas. I hope that's clear, this verse. I've already explained regarding the 29th verse. Trividham also I have explained. Okay, so regarding tajnanam, yattajnanam, so that we have any words like this, yattajnanam or tajnanam, where there is a j and gnya, so that we have found out from many scholars regarding the pronunciation. It is pronounced as yattajnanam. So that is how it is pronounced, the way we are chanting here. And if you have more doubts regarding that, we also have the Bhagavad Gita series, Learner Mode and Chanter Mode on Vyoma's YouTube channel. You could also listen to that. Okay, when the panelists are repeating, can they match your pace, please? Okay, this request is to the panelists. A lot of them have been asking us regarding this. Please chant slowly. I will also instruct the panelists separately. So please, all of you, chant slowly, because the slower the pace, the easier to learn initially. Also in the assessment, please do not go very fast. You will tend to make mistakes. Please chant slowly and clearly. There is no hurry. I always like and prefer chanting slowly, and even after you learn the verses perfectly, it is always better to chant slowly and clearly. That is my preference also. So all of you, please chant slowly. Do we have to register for the chanting separately? Yes, Brinda Bhagini, you will have to register for the assessment separately, if that is what you mean. Yes, so let me repeat. I've repeated this many times. Assessment, we have sent out a separate online registration form. I've sent it out twice, once 2 weeks ago, once I think day before yesterday, for the benefit of those who joined newly. So you will have to register separate. It's a very simple process. Click on the registration link sent to you. It will ask you certain questions and ask you to indicate the category for assessment which you want to take part in, and you will have to register accordingly. And please don't forget to submit the form. Unless you submit the form, your registration will not be accepted. It will not be recorded, rather, so we wouldn't know. The last date for registration is 2nd April. Brinda Shekhar Bhagini, you haven't received I will note down your email ID, but the questions are not, I mean, you have sent it to me in the questions tab. That will not be saved after the webinar. So please send me an email ID, Brinda Bhagini. I will reply to that email, whichever you send me, and I will send you the link. Whoever has not received the link, please send me an email. I've replied to, I think, all the emails, whoever has asked me for the link to register. And also, I've told you, once again, a recap. Sorry for those for whom it is repetitive, but there are many who still have a few doubts. The last date for registration for the assessment is 2nd April. So no registrations will be accepted after this. Last date to register for this course that is on Sanskrit from home, that is 20th March. Basically, whoever has registered before today only or on today only, they will be considered for the assessment. But assessment, you can register up to 2nd April. Date will be in June. We will tell you the dates clearly later. And only online registration will be accepted through the form. I will send you the form. Whoever has not received the form, please send me an email and do it as soon as possible. Please send it to me, send me an email, and I will reply with the registration link. Please submit the form. There are three categories for assessment. Okay, despite repeating this, some of you have asked me if you can take part in more than one category. The answer is no. Each of you can take part only in one category. So in case some of you have sent me an email saying you're not sure if you will be able to memorize. If you're not sure, then you can take up the Parayanam assessment for now. Next time, we hope to have the assessments like periodically, at least annually. That is the thought process now. We will confirm that later. You can start with the Parayanam, then slowly go to your memorization. I urge all of you to also try memorizing full. That would be a great effort and a great achievement also. Please try that. If you are memorizing partial, you can take part in maximum up to two slots. So either 1 to 3, 4 to 6, 7 to 9, any two of your choice. You can take part in one slot also. But if you want, you can take part in two. If you indicate more than two, then we will choose just the first two of your choices. You can't take part in more than two of them. I hope that's clear. And you can, some of you are attending, a family is attending through one email ID. You can submit the form multiple times with different names, but with the same email ID. That is fine. That is not a problem. But please indicate the name clearly and the category you're selecting for assessment clearly. And if you have not received the email, I've said write to us, check all folders, because sometimes Vyoma mails go to promotion folder. Sometimes maybe they might go to the spam folder also. So please check that. And the verses will not be displayed on the screen for the assessment. Please refer your own book. I would prefer if you, all of you have a book of the Gita with you at home. You can also flag the chapters and keep them ready so that when we ask you, this is for Parayanam, of course, memorization, you will have to chant without seeing the book or the script. How do I revise? This is a very common question. I have also sent you the playlist, the link to the YouTube playlist with all the videos so far. The videos are also named and they are time stamped. So you get exactly which verse is at what time, what verses are covered in each video. So you will be able to go to that particular video, that particular verse and revise. Go on listening. And at the end of each chapter, I also chant the entire chapter in the revision session. So those videos are also available. It says revision of chapter 1, 2, etc. So that you could hear continuously. We also have another student-teacher-student mode chanting in Vyoma of Bhagavad Gita on the YouTube channel. You could also refer to that. So you have multiple modes to revise. Even if you join the webinar late, it's absolutely fine. There is ample time for you to go through the recordings. If you do it like a yajna every day from now, you will be able to become perfect by June. Mock test, yes, but that would be shared with you. The schedule will be shared with you after we complete 18 chapters and definitely after April 2nd. Please copy me also on the email. If you're not getting a reply from Sanskrit from home, please copy me also on the email or send me, forward the email to me also. Will we get confirmation that we have registered? I will check about that, Mahodaya. I am not sure about the admin details. So I will definitely check if you can get a confirmation. Wonderful. Some of you have downloaded the entire text of the Gita. Yes, I will also organize for sessions 85 to be uploaded. 85 is uploaded on YouTube, but I think the presentation is not uploaded yet on the portal course page and Sanskrit from home. I will ask them, request them to upload that. Now, some of you wanted a soft copy. The soft copy of the entire text which we follow here in Vyoma in both Devanagari, that is the Sanskrit script, and Diacriticals. Diacriticals is the English script with all these signs. So both are available. The entire script can be downloaded by you, soft copy from Sanskrit from home page. Please do so and you can practice. So all of you, once again, I remind you to please register for the assessment. And Mark, Anthony, Mahodaya, that we have to still internally decide, do we need to learn all the dhyana shlokas for partial memorization? I will check on that. We have not yet decided on that. But please start memorizing the chapters in any case. So in case we restrict it to just a few dhyana shlokas, I will send you a list. But I would suggest memorizing the dhyana shlokas also, because even for chanting every day, it is better to chant the dhyana shlokas. But I will send you a clear reply once we also confirm that internally. Yes, Priyadarshini Bhagini, I think that's also connected to the question about confirmation. I will also check on that, whether we can send a list of registered candidates so that you will know that your name has been confirmed. Entire chanting of all the chapters in one video. Amrita Bhagini, like I said, if you go to Vyoma channel, there is a student teacher learning mode of chanting, but it is in a different tune. But it has all the 18 chapters, I think, or maybe it is chapter wise, I'm not very sure. But there is a student teacher mode, but it's in a different tune. You could learn the pronunciation from that also. That would also be clear. I hope I've answered all the questions. Okay, you're used to my tune, Amrita Bhagini. My recording of 18 chapters is not yet there. I'm sorry, I've not yet done it. But I hope to do it sometime. But probably, I don't know, I mean, may not be before the assessment, because we have the 17 chapters already. The 18th chapter I will be recording after we finish the 18th chapter. Script with Pada split. Yes, Geeta Bhagini, the script which we follow here, the same thing is uploaded on the website. It is with Pada split itself. In a very few verses, it may not be split, but in most places, it would be split. Sundar Rajan Mahodaya, yes, I remember your email. We will have to discuss internally regarding that, as to how you could help and how you could send your appreciation. So once I discuss internally, I will get back to you. I remember your query, just that we have to discuss that internally once. Okay, Revati Bhagini, I will find out from our technical team if they can combine all the 18 videos, but that's subject to whether they can do it. Otherwise, like I said, I mean, it's just there in separate videos. It is named as revision video. And there is also a playlist available on YouTube with just the revision videos. If I've not sent it to you, I will send it to you by email. So let us conclude as usual with Shanti Mantraha. And all the best to all of you for the assessment. Please do register. The panelists also please register. You all have been doing a great job helping out with the Anucharanam. So please do register and take part in the assessment. Let us conclude. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramayah, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः सर्वेभ्यः धन्यवादाः थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू लेट अस मीट नेक्स्ट क्लास एट द सेम टाइम एंड कंटिन्यू लर्निंग द 18th चैप्टर इन द मीनवाइल All of you, please do register and take part in the assessment. Thank you very much. Dhanyavadaha.